The rocket ship is just launched. Here comes the Ultimate Warrior.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
He's held multiple championships, has won so many main events.
To be totally honest, I could sit and listen to Warrior pontificate for hours, even though I haven't understood a word he's uttered in years.
It's okay, the Ultimate Warrior sounds cool saying it anyway.
You just made it uncool. Congratulations. You ruined my childhood.
This show has become limitless.
This is a man who was born to bring it day in and day out.
And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas.
It looks like Keith Lee enters the ring tonight exuding his usual cool confidence.
Lee certainly has a swagger about him. A guy who doesn't need to brag or talk big. He knows how good he is.
And the WWE Universe seems to know it as well.
But imagine what's going through his head right now as he stands across from a man who is fighting for all of his little Warriors.
The Warriors' followers are like family to him. And the family that Warrior lives for only breathes the air that smells of combat.
He's turning the tables. Oh!
Right to the back.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Tag. Punch.
Ducking out of trouble.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Oh, and the Warrior reverses.
Goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Counter. And now there's an opening. What's Lee got in store? And it's turned around on Lee.
Hoist it up.
Corey, if you're Keith Lee in this matchup, how do you use your physical gifts to forge a path to victory?
The shortest path to victory is a straight line, so if I'm Keith Lee, I'm looking to steamroll right over my opponent, overwhelm the opposition with my physical abilities, and never let them retaliate.
Lee falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Get out of the way. Warrior's gone mad.
He's got the answer for that one.
And Lee is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be what Lee needed to ignite a rally.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
That is something else.
Rough landing.
And now you can feel the power of the Little Warriors injecting bolts of lightning into the Ultimate One's bloodstream.
Megatons of electricity coursing through the veins.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Such unbelievable intensity from the Warrior.
Lee needs to find an opening and fast.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Keith Lee gets out of the way.
Slam down.
Kick to the midsection. He'll be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it from way up high.
Slide. Power bomb. And notice how collected Keith Lee looked during that attack. It's impressive how he maintains that cool confidence even in the thick of things.
Somehow he saw a warrior coming.
Set in, set up.
Oh no! Lights out! Pop up! Powerbomb!
Into the turnbuckle.
What a throw!
What a counter!
And close the book on this match.
This is truly awesome.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Keith Lee gets out of the way.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Counters that.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Rolled away. God. This is just brute power. Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance. Oh, he knew what was coming.
From Keith Lee to stay alive. A man without limits.
The unmatched power of the Ultimate Warrior could not get the win. You have to wonder what it will take to finally end this. Laid out with a power slam. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Power slam. Boom, right to the button. Oh, he stays ahead of Warrior. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
And what a hit.
Counters. Vicious right forearm. Double axe handle. Oof. And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only take so much before it fails on you. Relentless attacks from the Ultimate Warrior.
Keith Lee is at his limits. And Lee expected that.
That's just a beatdown. And set him a throw in the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Elbow drop right on point.
He moves just in time.
Set in, set up.
Oh no. Pops out, pop up, powerbomb.
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it from way up high.
Slide, powerbomb. The electricity has been cut. The Warrior slow to a stop.
Warrior counters.
Saw coming and got out of there.
Beat up the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Check out the power.
Oh, spirit bomb.
Unloading their best shot. Lutz Moore.
Trying to weather this storm. This is shocking inside cradle.
Mark, I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it. Enough already.
Oh, and he counters right back on Lee.
Lee avoids the attack.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Slam. Good night. He's got him scouted. vicious. Devastating kick. He manages to escape it. And Warrior moves. Loving blow. On the move.
And a stand.
Warrior got all of it. Cover. One, two, three.
Oh, my. And the resiliency to win this one. Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.